depicted in the plans. Former sheet metal worker, since retired, 2006 two-wheel drive Polar Air. This is a 1950 Chevy with a tail in pink white Chevy. This is the Chevy with a full-power power plant. Thank you.